This is a TI-89 titanium program app for, in this video, angular acceleration. To get to my programs, you have to enter second alpha, PHYSICS, and then press alpha again to enter the open and close parentheses. Press enter and you're into my menu. There's many things in this menu. You can see Atwood machine, that's a two pulleys and cord. Beads on a wire, bulk modulus, car catches truck, center of mass, vectors, basically many things that are on a test. But we're going to do acceleration. We're going to find acceleration here first. And then we're going to choose angular acceleration. Notice there's centripetal acceleration and tangential acceleration also. We're going to find angular acceleration. And you're given choices. Sometimes in a test, they give you velocity, initial velocity, final velocity, or initial speed or final speed. If it's at rest, of course, it's zero for one or the other. And we're going to do number one here. And where you have to press alpha before you enter anything into my program, we're going to enter alpha 5. It gives you the choice for inches, centimeters, or meters. Let's say it's centimeters. Angular speed, alpha 9. Start with RPMs. If you put RPMs in, the formula needs R revolutions per second, so I show you how to change that here. And then we're going to enter angular speed of the final angular speed. Alpha, let's go alpha 4. There's RPMs again. I'll show you how to change it. And then alpha 6 seconds. I show you what you've entered. You can change it if you want, if you've made a mistake or something. And I show you the initial angular speed because you got to change that to radians. So I show you how to do that. 2 pi radians. And the final is changed to radians again for the formula. And then your acceleration is this amount here, radians per second. You write all this on your paper to get 100% on the problem. Pretty neat, huh? Check out my programs. Pass physics. Everystepphysics.com.